Assalamu alaikum, everyone. Sister Linda Sarsour here, Executive Director of Empower Change and one of the co-founders of the Women's March. As someone who every single day is at the forefront, fighting for the rights of our community, ensuring that we are treated with dignity and respect. And every time I thought I could not move forward, that I could not take it any longer, I would turn around and find the Council on American Islamic Relations CARE right behind me. They always had my back. We cannot allow our organizations to fail right now. CARE is counting on you. They have continued to put out information on COVID-19 resources, on stimulus payments. They have shared information on advocacy for rent moratoriums and voting by mail. They continue to take on cases from our community. So please, sisters and brothers, support the work of CARE. Give them your sadaqah. Give them your donation. Give them whatever you can, whatever you are blessed with. Let's step up for CARE the same way that CARE has always stepped up for us.